Another Sunday morning, children sit in pews, older kids are snoring, old folk get the good news, sinners get the scolding. We all get dressed up, endure the boredom. Christian, filling in the pews to sit within religion without a clue on how to eat, spoon-fed just to spit. Bread and wine, grace, pass. Gold communion plate. Here's a sideline seat in my pew as I pray out my complaints. I'm complacent and jaded, not participating. While this church for adoration is a place I've grown in hatred as the pastor's 1% banking, and I don't see anything changing except for the looks on people's faces as I explain this anguish. When Sunday is a spectacle, honest questions send you hellbound. Ineffable sins inevitably live on the end of pointed fingers, directing imperfection out. My sins are wrapped up in the My identity is wrapped up in the sins that constantly trip me up. And when your church clothes don't fit me, the answer isn't love, it's go to the Bible study. I don't know what is truth. This is my Pontius Pilate flow. Religious convict, not at all convinced. Outside the building, God don't enter in. Swear he's a Christian, but that don't mean a thing when say you love Jesus and still stay the same.